presents another Rexall Hollywood Review.
Rexall
brings you an all-star cast of Hollywood favorites, including Robert Benchley, Cass Daly, Charles Butterworth, Ray Eberly, Lud Gluskin and his orchestra, and yours truly, Harlow Wilcox.
Rexall
offers this merry quarter hour of comedy and melody to remind you that today is the last day to save money at Drugdom's biggest bargain event, the Rexall Original 1 Cent Sale. Both the sale and this program are sponsored by your Rexall drugstore. So if you like them, don't thank us.
Thank you, Rexall!
And now our stars, Cass Daly, Bob Benchley, and Charlie Butterworth. Well, tragedy has struck close to Cass Daly. And we find her out in front of her house, anxiously awaiting the approach of the ambulance.
Are you Miss Cass Daly?
Yes, doctor.
I rushed here as fast as I could. I'm Dr. Benchley, the tree surgeon.
Oh, thank goodness.
What's the trouble? Ants in your plants?
No. Grubs in my shrubs.
Oh. Well, speaking of grubs, meet my assistant, Dr. Butterworth, Ph.D.
Ph.D.?
Yes, petunias, hollyhock, and daisies. Butterworth specializes in buds and seeds.
Oh, really? Hiya, buddy.
Hi, Sadie.
Well, to work, Dr. Butterworth, to work. We'll begin by cleaning up the yard a bit. Throw that piece of crooked branch away.
Okay.
Let go of my leg!
Sorry.
Now, where's the tree, Miss Daly?
Well, it's this one right here, Doctor. You see the heart on it? Well, last summer, my boyfriend came over to see me one afternoon, and he carved that heart on that tree.
Oh, how romantic. And what did you do?
I gnawed the arrow through it. I'm still picking the bark out of my teeth.
Quiet, please. While I make my diagnosis now, let's see. Well, I'd say this tree has been nibbled by a moose. Madam, have you been annoyed lately by meese?
No, only by sailors.
Whistling at you?
No, not whistling.
Now back to the tree. This is a hemlock, first discovered by Professor C.J. Goshall. It's known as Goshall Hemlock.
Goshall Hemlock. Butterworth, you're making an ash of yourself. Well, to continue now, this is a typical specimen of the Hibernius Hirschkowitz, or Abies Irish Rose. Well, I've beaten tougher cases. Remember that plastic surgery job when I removed the moles from that hazel?
Which hazel?
Precisely. I'm going to ask Dr. Butterworth to give you a tree, a sap transfusion.
Go ahead. He's the sap who can do it.
Dr. Butterworth, have you got sufficient sap for the operation?
Well, if I haven't, I can always fall back on my hypodermic needle.
Oh, no, this is too much for me. I quit, by gum.
What are you quitting?
Where are you going to buy gum?
Well, we got to operate. Lay out my surgical instruments, Butterworth.
Yes, sir.
Hammer, Dr. Butterworth.
Hammer.
Saw.
Saw.
Axe.
Axe.
Hatchet.
Hatchet.
New skin.
New skin.
L.S.?
M.F.T.
Oh, doctor. Doctor, please be careful. I don't want anything to happen to my tree.
Don't worry. When Benchley saws down a tree, it comes down in one piece. Watch out. Watch out. Take it easy. Timber. Watch out.
You
know anyone who wants to buy 30,000 toothpicks?
Time now for Ray Eberly and one of the romantic tunes of the day, I Love You.
I love you, hums the April breeze. I love you, echo the hill. I love you, the golden dawn agrees, as once more she sees daffodils. It's spring again, and birds on the wing again start to sing again, the old melody. I love you, the Song of Songs, and it all belongs to you and me. I love you, that's the Song of Songs, and it all belongs to you and me.
Don't forget to go to your local Rexall drugstore before closing time tonight, folks. This is the last day of the Rexall Original 1 cent sale. Your last chance to get standard Rexall items in the sale at 2 for the regular price of 1 plus 1 cent. For example, say you want a bottle of MI-31 solution, one of the finest mouth antiseptics made.
MI-31, say that rings a bell.
A full pint of this popular mouth antiseptic sells regularly for 59 cents.
In a pint bottle, I presume.
During the sale, you can get 2 bottles of MI-31 solution for 60 cents.
Say, now I got 2 bottles. Am I loading myself down with more than I can carry?
2 for the price of 1 plus 1 cent. A clear saving of 58 cents. Another good example is Petrofol mineral oil that sells regularly at 49 cents a pint. During the sale, you get 2 pints for 50 cents. 2 for the price of 1 plus 1 cent. And these are only 2 of the many, many items offered in the Rexall Original 1 cent sale. Now, due to present-day conditions, some items you've purchased at previous 1 cent sales may not be available. But you can be sure there'll be others equally attractive in many departments of your Rexall drugstore. Remember, the sale ends today, so get there before closing time tonight. Now back to Robert Benchley, Cass Daly, and Charlie Butterworth. We're at the Butterworth home, where he and his wife, Cass Daly, receive a call from Bob Benchley.
How do you do? I'm Mr. Benchley, the insurance agent you sent for.
Oh, yes. Come in and sit down, won't you, please?
Thank you. I just came from a terrible accident.
Oh, really? Well, don't worry. Plastic surgery will fix you up like new. I'll call my husband. Oh, Charlie! Charlie! Charlie!
I'm right here beside you, honey bunch.
Oh. Charlie, this is Mr. Benchley, the accident man.
I see.
The accident insurance man, representing the Casual Casualty Company. Old line firm, founded way back in 1943. Issued hundreds of policies. Hundreds, dozens.
I don't want any. I don't need any insurance. I'm in perfect health.
Oh, nonsense. You're a walking case of rigor mortis.
Is that as good as bourbon?
Charlie, now don't be silly. I think every family should have insurance. Why, my parents took out an accident policy the day they were married.
Really?
Yeah. Of course, it didn't help. I was born anyhow, but...
Mr. Butterworth, have you ever taken out insurance before?
Yes, I once had a life insurance policy. A terrible thing happened, though.
What was that?
I went down to make a payment, and they took one look at me and right away mailed my beneficiary $10,000.
Well, we have policies to fit every pocketbook. Kindly show me your pocketbook, will you, please?
Yes.
Thanks. Well, here's one that'll fit it. I'll imagine that.
See, Mr. Benchley, I heard a lot about your special policy.
Special policy? What's it called?
Isn't that funny? I can't think of it either. And I know it like I know my own name. Oh, I got it.
What is it?
Cass Daly.
Well, anyway, what he needs... What he really needs is one of our three-way washable double off the left field wall accidental death by falling in a gopher hole policy.
Oh, my. If that's what he needs, he's in worse shape than I thought he was.
Well, how about this policy? It's only $10 a year, and it pays up to $100 a month.
For 10 a year, you pay $100 a month? Well, how can you afford it?
Volume. This one takes care of everything. If you're walking down the street and an electric sign falls in your head, you got $3 a week. And double if the sign says bingo.
Oh, that's very funny. I like Keno myself.
I like girls.
Oh, you don't understand. Let's pretend you're injured by flying glass caused by a defective pinball machine. We pay for your x-rays.
X-rays?
Sure, you know, that mysterious-looking thing that sees right through you and tells you what's wrong with you.
Oh, my wife.
My dear man, I don't think you're going to be such a good risk.
Well, you let me worry about that, mister. Say, does this policy cover gunshot wounds?
No, but it doesn't cost much to add to it. Let me figure it out here. Let's see. 2 times 12 is 31, less 60... less 66. Oh, you can't take 66 from 31, can we?
No.
Oh, well, then I won't subtract. I'll multiply. That comes to $7.60 a year.
Yeah, that sounds reasonable.
It does? Well, then these figures can't be correct. Let me see. Oh, what a stupid old whoopit I am. That's my commission.
Well, tell me, how much is the premium?
Oh, that's $25 a year, 50 cents a week.
And it covers gunshot wounds for sure?
Absolutely.
Well, we'll take it. Sign here, Charlie.
Yes, honey bun.
And here's your payment of a quarter for the first 3.5 days. Charlie, come on in the kitchen, kid. I want to see you a minute.
Yes, honey bun.
But, lady...
I'll be right back, mister.
But, Always the same thing. I wish just one of them would make the second payment.
Remember, folks, this is the last day of the Rexall original 1 cent sale. Until closing time tonight, your Rexall druggist offers a saving of almost 50% on many Rexall items in almost every department of his store. This is standard Rexall merchandise of the regular year-round quality, like Pure Test Aspirin that sells regularly at 100 tablets for 49 cents. During the sale, you get 200 tablets for 50 cents. Two bottles for the price of one, plus 1 cent. Your Rexall druggist holds this 1 cent sale, so more of you will learn the quality of Rexall products and the values they represent, even at the regular price. Only a few hours left. Better move fast and don't stop till you reach the Rexall drugstore near you. There's one within trading distance of your home. But be sure it's a Rexall, because only Rexall drugstores can feature the famous Rexall original 1 cent sale. Rexall druggists from coast to coast appreciate the new friends they've made during the Rexall original 1 cent sale, which ends at closing time tonight. And they were glad to see so many old friends back, too. If you've missed visiting your local Rexall drugstore during the sale, be sure to go there before closing time tonight and actually get 2 highest quality Rexall items in this sale for the regular price of 1 plus 1 cent. And speaking for Ray Eberly, Lud Gluskin and his orchestra,
Bob Benchley,
Charles Butterwood,
and Cass Daly,
who appears regularly on The Frank Morgan Show, this is Harlow Wilcox saying so long, it was fun being with you, and reminding you that your local Rexall drugstore offers the highest quality products and best values today and every day.